possible. Possible build another trading post? Let's see. Your merchants produce 20% more crowns, that could be useful. What is going on? Who's attacking us now? Where? They are? Seriously? Someone attacked us there. Our clan members are unhappy, buildings, construction is waiting. Where is a house? So go and get housed. And then go here and build this. And once you build that, hopefully you'll be fine. Where is this? So we've got a consumption of 46. We've got plus 2 from the Isle of Kings, plus 13 from sheepfolds, plus 20 for farmers, and plus 22 from villagers. Which is, yeah, pretty cool. Colonize this area and gain that. Yeah, well, 50 fame plus whatever else. Definitely we could use the food though. We don't have enough to, like, do this straight away. But hopefully we should soon. Let's go. No, let's not. Let's move you there. And let's move you here. And move you closer, maybe. And then do this. Because we need the fish as well, I feel. But we need the 290 first before we can do anything. Jump on there. Become a healer. And then you become a merchant. Yay, someone has started trading wood with me. I'd rather you trade food though. That would probably be better. I mean, I'd like to be able to trade food with people, but I can't. So let's just start this trade route so we can get more crowns in quicker. How much fame have we got right now? 569. We do not have as much fame as these guys. What the heck? How close are they to finishing the game? Hold on, does it tell me? V to conditions. I am highest on none. I didn't even realise that. I'm lowest on lower. I thought it was like going to be highest. Trade. Yeah, I'm nowhere near that either. And this one. Fame gained that. Areas controlled 8 of 12. We might have to defeat these clans via war, which I'd rather not do. Oh no, I need a large storage of food and wood, which unfortunately I can't. One more and he will achieve victory. Holger. How many have I got? Well, yeah, I'm gonna be the same, hopefully soon. Well, one more, and then you need to unlock all blessings to achieve wisdom. Maybe we should focus on getting the lore instead. That way we can get more lore. We're gonna need more food though, apparently. So let's just attack right now. because this will actually get us more food in the end. Even if it means lowering our food, we'll get more food. Because we'll get the fish, the fishies, the little fishies, fisherman's hut, boom. Where are we getting attacked now? Down here. Our guys are gonna beat them, hopefully. Uh oh, maybe not. Okay, go back. Do we still have that healer? Hold on. Villager, I need you to come over here. Villager, I need you to come in here, and I need to build a mine actually as well, to get that stone. where's the other, do we have a healer? Do I have a healer at the moment? Yeah, I do, I have a healer. Cool, so they're healing up people. How many villagers do we have? We have one there, we have one somewhere else. Our clan is starving, we need food. It's not even winter and we're starving, like, Ugh. Weird dude. Come on. They produce food even in the winter, apparently. Which is interesting. We need... Let's get another villager. No. Let's get another villager. Cool, that villager works. And let's put you on fishing, and then you can be a miner. And we should actually also build a food silo here, so we can produce extra food. Where is this villager? Actually, I just want you to run up here and do this. Because then you'll build that, and then you'll become a fisherman. Well, apparently there's fish here as well. Or is that on my side? I don't know. How close are we to winter? We are basically in winter. And we're not prepared at all for this winter. So let's buy all the food we can. That'll be fine. So we're at 200 food basically. You'll be done soon, hopefully. The army can go and... Oh, wait, this is blue territory now? When did he take that? Also, is he mine? No. Do I have a scout? No. Apparently I don't. Huh, interesting. Nope, you are going to jump on here. And hopefully that raises plus 3, yes. But there's plus 3, so that does absolutely like nothing for us. We should also build a defense turn here because he is so close. It's going to be the red person though that I feel... Whoa, hello. Gates of Helheim. Colonize the Gates of Helheim and keep it under your control to achieve victory. But the Valkyries are like really difficult to defeat. They're really difficult to fight. That actually is. Let's... Right, carpentry. Reduce your building upgrade cost by 10%, increases lore master production by this. All villagers can be sent additional food, blah blah blah. I don't know what to do. Reduce firewood consumption. I mean, okay, that seems like a reasonable thing to do. Let's get this, we get the plus 3 happiness. You currently have plus 2 happiness, one new villager will join you every... Whoa, he has produced 6,000 crowns. 6,000. We are not winning this game, like, we're just, that's a fact, we're gonna lose. Because the victory conditions, we are at the bottom of this one, which is wisdom. Which is the one we really should be doing. Interesting. This has room for one master, this has room for two. But if we build a stone thing, this thing, then we can get like a bunch of lore masters. Or another lore master, just one more. Because I don't think we have any more space for one. Unless... Does any of these places have lore? Nope. Nope. There's sheep in there though. Which could have been useful. But yeah. Sheep. Probably could have been useful to have those sheep. But oh well. We are in serious doom. Because we are getting minus 25. On the food. On the old food. Which isn't good. We can improve the tools of someone. Probably if we improve the farmers, they'll produce more wheat. Let's do that. And we'll also improve the fishermen. And hopefully that produces more. No, it didn't look like it touched it at all. Yeah. Okay, that didn't really work. Like, there's nothing's changed. The consumption is just through the roof at the moment. crowns is still okay though. I mean, we'll just have to keep buying. Keep buying food. Victory progress? He's 83% on his way to victory. I feel like we need to attack him. Because he's our main rival for this. So, we have begun to attack the desk. Wow, that was really easy. Wow. Okay, I didn't actually expect it to be that easy. He stopped trading wood with us. That is understandable, really is understandable to be honest. Let's upgrade this, because holy god. We are, yep. Okay, we're now gaining food again, which is good. There's a guy approaching. Here he comes. Is he going to attack us? He is trying to. He's dead. We want to take out all of his lore stuff. Because that is where he will be strong. Beware, our territory is under attack. By what? More Draugrs? Ah, that's okay. Just got to pull that lore master out of there. Perfect. And then, wait, we can attack now? Cool. Oh, we're just capturing this area immediately. They've got a training camp in here as well. Oh, here we go. They're finally attacking us. With villagers and soldiers. It doesn't look like he's prepared. Like, I've just come in here and immediately wiped out all of his troops, basically. But yeah, where's the stone? How's stone production going? I mean, you've got a little bit more. A little bit more to go. We want to take out his lore, which is in here, actually. There's a piece of lore that we could take. He's not actually touching that though, which is kind of weird. Holger has started trading food with me. Interesting. We have done it. Boom. Come on. Are all of his, like, villagers trying to get to the camp? Wait, what is this? A merchant? They're trying to get to the camp, maybe? In order to heal up. I mean, is this still in his territory? Like, how is this counted as his territory? Wait, are you gonna go and become a lore master? Oh my god, you did. Oh. Our attack has scoured relations. I don't care. I want to attack him. Also, we lost the guy. We didn't lose the guy, he's just trailing behind, apparently. So we're gonna take this, kill their lore master person, and then get on with life. Because we don't want him to win. This person is nearly won by the Jarl thingy. But I feel like we could maybe jump in with the... Oh, look, our trade's actually doing pretty well. I feel like we could jump in with the lore, possibly. We just need to get another lore master. Jump on the heel. Our clan is unhappy. Why are we unhappy? What's happened, lads? What's going on? We have too many wounded. That's okay. Perfect. This is what we want to do. We want to take his region slowly. Because he won't be able to take... Well, he won't be able to move troops between the two, I don't think. I thought Helheim had been taken there. I was, like, so worried. But no, it's just been surrounded by red and yellow is attacking red. That's kind of sharp. I didn't expect that to happen. But yeah. So we'll take this area, move our troops back so we can get healed up, possibly. And then, oh, they have reclaimed that land. Interesting. Hogger, stop trading food with you. Why? Oh, pal, I am coming back in here to take this from you. Screw that. Excuse me, what? But you do not deserve this land. It was not promised to you. So let's just... I want to take this back quickly. So that his buildings get destroyed and then we'll think about pushing forward maybe. We do need a scout because we can't see. Who? What? Why are you attacking me? Why has this guy decided to attack me? I don't know what to do now. Can you become, both of you become warriors, please? And then go. Oops. Go over here. Quickly, please. Don't lose the territory. We've lost the territory. Damn it. That's okay. Don't worry about it. So let's grab these guys. Move them in back to our territory. What, so I've got one person facing off against you? This isn't good. We're losing to yellow. Yellow, what are you doing? I didn't even realize you pushed in to the south. They pushed in to the south. Lads, we're dead. We actually are dead, like, no joke. If we can't mount this defense, we're doomed. Yeah, we probably should have had that earlier, but oh well. Uh-oh, come on. You two. Holy gosh, you two move. In here. Because this is our land right now, so we have the higher thing. Maybe don't. No, we don't. I thought we had the higher, but apparently we don't. Thing is, we can just constantly bring in new war people. So this can get destroyed, I guess. Can you become like three fishermen? You can. Cool. Get a third fisherman. So we want to move down here. We want to reclaim our own territories. And then we want to get people in here to make sure they're safe. Where the heck is the villager? Move in here, quickly. You move with our war chief. I will not stand for this blasphemy that has just taken place. Like, you know, he has scoured relations with us. And that's his fault. But yeah, we need repair. Can you not repair, please? Repair. Clearly that was not like the key target, probably. Probably should have went for something else to repair. Like over here maybe. Like, yeah, this stuff is actually nearly dead. Fisk is still getting that lore up. Which I don't like. But I can't do anything about. This guy has unfortunately taken in, he's coming in, he's taken the zones that I have cleared for him. Can I like, come on, I need villagers, quickly please repair. Like quickly. We're gonna lose this, but hold on. We need to build this. I don't really care about the house. The house can go. We still got plenty of space for people.